The Quran, Surah Furqan, Chapter 25, Ayat 23 to 24. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وقدمنا إلى ما عملوا من أعمال فجعلناه هباء منثورا أصحاب الجنة يومئذ خير مستقرا وأحسن مقيلا صدق الله العظيم. Translation: And we shall turn to whatever deeds their disbelievers, polytheists, etc. did, and we shall make such deeds as scattered floating particles of dust. Those who have earned the paradise on that day will be better in their home and happier in their place for noonday rest. In other words, a better place for Qila, which is a rest taken during midday during hot days. From the last interpretation of Maqilan, it has been inferred that the reckoning will be concluded in half a day. As stated in one of the hadith, Abu Huraira, who reported that Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, for the believer, the length of the day of resurrection will be like the time between Zuhr and Asr, reported by Al-Hakim.